You just tick a lesson card and it appears in your weekly plan. Hi, I'm Ben, and here's my Notion lesson planning template. So I first started building this Notion lesson planning template when I was sitting in planning meetings and realizing how much time and energy and effort that I was spending on producing not very much. In my normal planning routine, I'd be looking up past lesson plans or looking at my current term planner, trying to translate what I had planned a while ago into my current weekly plan, and either not realizing what I'd meant or it being a bit vague or having remembered that I had a good idea at the time when I'd taught that lesson last time, but couldn't remember the improvement that I'd made. And I realized that this wasn't adding up to anything brilliant, that this was not my best work. And the tipping point for me was when I thought that the quality of the education that the kids in my care were getting was dependent on those 30-minute planning sessions at the end of the day, where you're brain fried and not feeling any inspiration or motivation, instead of benefiting from the best I've ever done, my best activities, all accessible, all ready to go. And that's what this Notion planning template really does. So I think the problem is that our planners can easily become a graveyard for our ideas. We run a lesson or activity or explanation and think of something that we can do better, but there's nowhere to put that idea. Or we have a great idea randomly when we're out and about, and it's not something we're going to teach anytime soon, so we just think, oh, I'll remember that when that topic comes up, but of course we never do. Or we start a lesson and realize that the video we wanted to show, we didn't save that link, or there's a file we need to project, and so we need to then go digging into our files for that, instead of having it all there, all embedded, ready to go in a neat little lesson plan, a neat little Notion page. So with this Notion template, you'll never lose, never forget, never be able to not access easily your amazing lesson ideas. And you do not have to spend any time setting this up. This template is all ready to go. All you have to do is use this template when you plan, and by the end of the year or the end of the term even, you'll have an entire term's or year's worth in a database and ideas bank of all your best ideas and activities and resources, all there ready to go when you need them. I call it Plan Perfect, and here's how it can multiply your time, energy, and impact. It records all of your brilliant lesson, activity, and explanation ideas and makes them really easy to retrieve. Each lesson card contains whatever you prepared for that lesson, any resources you want to show, any materials, anything you might need to print beforehand, any reflections, improvements, and tips you thought at the time, you can quickly input them in there and they'll be ready for you next time. You just tick a lesson card and it appears in your weekly plan. No more rewording from formal documentation to your documentation on your weekly plans. Everything is there, ready to go, just one tick. It automatically creates a list of the lessons you need to prepare for with the materials visible, ready, so you know what to do and what to prepare. And if you didn't get to finish a lesson, all you do is tick next week and it will appear in next week's weekly planner instead. You can shuffle and rearrange the lessons in your week easily, and it will create a record of what you've done and the lessons you've taught at the end of each week. If you have a buddy teacher or year level teacher who's also using Notion, you can collaborate on a shared database where you drop your lesson ideas into the shared database. They can benefit from it, you can benefit from their ideas. You can comment and advise and give encouragement. It has built-in lesson card templates to remind you of the things you don't want to forget when you're planning. Stuff like student checklist to tick off when kids have handed stuff in or any other notes you want to make. Because it's Notion, you can access it on your phone, on your iPad, so I often have it open as I roam around the classroom, so I can project anything onto the projector whenever I need to, and also write down any notes and any improvements that I think of at the time. And when you think of an idea later that night, the lesson card is there for you to jot that idea into. It's a place to record random lesson ideas that pop into your head out of nowhere. So I have a bunch of lessons myself in my Plan Perfect database, my ideas bank, where they just came to me when I was out and about, so I could quickly just create a little lesson card with the topic and whatever instructions I had thought of. And then when it came round and time to teach that topic, I had forgotten that I'd put it in the database, but I searched for that topic and there is the lesson card ready to go with everything I need. And a last little handy thing, it can set an alert for you. So if there's a specific lesson that needs to happen at a certain time, like a standardized test or something, then the alert will pop up to remind you. And as you probably know, if you're a teacher and already using Notion, Notion is free for educators. And here is a walkthrough of how to use the Plan Perfect Notion template.